This is a practical example of how to use the magnetic gas level indicator. It comes in this form. You place the gas level indicator on the clean area on the lower half of the cylinder, just like this. Then you turn on your gas and wait 10 minutes before you can read the level on the indicator. So after using the cylinder for like 10 minutes, you can see that there's a color change. There's an indication. So currently this cylinder is still having a full 3 kg of gas inside it. This is it. So that's how to use the gas level indicator.